Salutations, lords and ladies. Welcome back to Mountain Blade, Prophecy of Pendor. It's day 157, and I am currently at Talencrag Castle, wondering why in the world I'm enjoying the feast at Talencrag Castle and wondering why in the world did they decide to leave a skeleton with a knife in its back at the table. Still have no clue. But it's a nice feast, is it not? I mean, look at we got a chicken, a bread, whatever those are, some grapes, some very funny-looking grapes, other things. It's a nice spread, look at that. What looks like, porridge, or eggs, egg porridge, it's some orange sauce stuff. It's a nice spread. What a feast. What a feast. It's good enough to step on. Some orange stew. Alright. Anyways, I have enjoyed the feast. I talked to people. Count Otto, well done on the feast. It's weird. The skeleton is weird. But, you know, whatever, I'm a guest. I'll just, Alright, so a place is awarded to some dude and some other guy was defeated in battle. That's great. Alright. So, what was I doing exactly? I have a lot of stuff. I want to sell that stuff for money. Alright, there's a thing for me to do. I got notes. I need to track down bandits in 23 days, except for I remember they were insane. And then there's the two quests that I failed on the Imperial side. The side that I'm never going back to, so I think I might be stuck with those two quests for just about the rest of the game, unless I happen to talk to those people. Can you ride up this cliff? No, you can't ride up that cliff. It's too steep. Behold the walls of Rain, the strongest fortress in all of Pendor. If that's your opinion. My father spent many summers here, jousting for the honor of the Knights of the Falcon in the tournaments held there. He won 10 tournaments straight in his youth, a record that stands to this day. Oh well, tell me more. That sounds quite amazing. I have often wondered if Rain's glory influenced my father's choice of his name for me, his only son. Oh! You have the same name as the town. Okay, well, good for you. I never asked him, and now that he's dead, I cannot. It's a fine name, though, don't you think? Yeah, it's, you know, Rain with a Y? Sure. Too bad that I am the last, both of my knighthood order and my line. I alone am charged by the gods to restore my order. I cannot rest until I have done so. Well, I'd like to help you do that. I'll be part of your knight order thingy. Was it the Knights of the Raven? Is that what, or was it Falcon? Falcon, right, you said. One of those birds. We'll be all about birds. I spent most of my life in the Hall of our Order in Rain, studying, training with sword and lance. I miss those days and will treasure my memories of them for the rest of my life. Our order was outlawed when Gregory IV assumed the throne over his elder sister, Madame Ursula. She was a knight of our order. Oh. And that's very, very forward of you, or forward thinking of you, I guess, or very, well, it doesn't seem like, but never mind. And none could dispute the strength of her arm. Politics in Ravenstern were not always thus. Under the kings of old, many knighthood orders cooperated for the sake of the king and the people. It is a pity that those times are gone forever. Okay, so yeah, the knights, all the knight orders don't get along anymore, because no one's getting along in this land anymore. It's war. Well, some people do, but that Jatsu hunter kind of reminds me of a cow. It's a cow horse. It's got like that Holstein cow kind of black and white look. It's what I think of a more typical cow kind of look. It's a cow horse. I just like that. I want to ride the cow horse. Can I ride the cow horse? No, you got a better horse. Okay, aw. So anyways, it is a Jatu hunter, the greatest of all our horses. It's a cow horse. It's a great, great hunter. A cow horse? Yeah. Don't call it a cow horse. Don't stop calling it a cow horse. That hurts my Jatu pride. It is hurting my Jatu pride as a Jatu greatly.
But it's a cow horse.
Noldor arrows are +10 to damage? Jeez, no wonder. The Nold, I mean, I knew the Noldors were great at archery, but whoa, those are some arrows. I remember, like, the best arrows in the old version of Mountain Blade were, like, +4, right? Like, +4 bodkin? Like, bodkin arrows? So these, these are like being shot with 2.5 bodkin arrows, right? Yeah, this is the strength of 2.5 bodkin arrows. That is nuts! No wonder the elves, those Noldor, were just ripping us to shreds. What jerks! I hate those Noldor. But I'm supposed to make friends with them to win the game? That's not happening. I guess I'm not gonna win the game then, because I hate them. Hey! How are you? Yeah, you're a person. Boadice. Well, a proper looking warrior at last. Good day, lady. Where do you hail? From where do you hail? I am Boadice from the Vakavi, of the Vakavi. Unfortunately, now forced to abandon my isle and sisters to seek refuge in this blighted land. My sister assumed the throne of Akavi and decided to eliminate successfully, in terms of other sisters, my other sisters, any competition. Oh, that's sad. What do you got, like, throwing things? I am in need, or is that like an arch? No, I'll find out. I'm in need of gainful employment, but will not tolerate behavior unfitting of your stature. Highly skilled. I suppose your battle skills outweigh your royal hauteur. I welcome you to my company, your majesty. I suppose hiring a queen for that price is fair enough. 6,000 dinars. It is a stately sum, but I can afford it. And I can tell that she's going to be well worth it. Singalian spearmen. They look quite nice. Hey, it's a farmer. What's the matter, my good man? I will save your village, the village of Dugan. Tiegon will save Dugan. That is what I will do. I was getting ready to slash that guy's throat open, but I thought better of it at the last moment. Alright, so it's a good thing you can't kill tavern patrons by accident, or I might have done that a few times. Right, Sir Rain was new as well. I've got two new... I should have given them helmets. I just sold helmets. Oh well, we'll get new helmets. Sir Rain. That's right, you were new. And you've got falcon breastplates. Breastplates over mail. Well, that'll protect you from a falcon punch, but only one. Oh, good old falcon punch jokes. Falcon! Anyways, it was a great move in Smash Brothers. It's just take Captain Falcon and spam the falcon punch. Just not the best tactic, but just fun. Hearing him do that over and over again. But let's look at the new character, Boadice. You have Valkyrie Stag Plate. Is that better than my armor? Sort of. It's equivalent. We'll say it's equivalent. And ornate boots. Well, they certainly look nicer than mine. They're more gilded. They look more expensive. They're not. Hey, why are ornate boots with the gold on them less expensive than my... Well, they're polished. My plate boots are polished. Which means more than your ornate boots, I guess. Can you take this? Hey, you can. Can you take this? Or wait, they're the same. Well, which one between these two is better? They're both 5 riding still. Oh, this one's way better, right? Well, this one's faster. The Jatu Hunter is faster. And has more health. But this one has more charge and more armor. Okay, Imperial Silver Stallion for you. That seems very appropriate for the Queen. She has a Long Knight Lance, a shield, and yeah, throwing. Throwing jars. That's what I see. Yeah, throwing stuff. Okay, cool. Very nice, very nice. I only have 9 or 8,000 dinars left, but I think it's money well spent. We've got a lot of friends. We've got like almost a full page of friends. So, cool. I like it. Now what? Right. The village of Dugan. To the village of Dugan. We'll save the village of... Oh, I've got a full army. So... Maybe I should potentially... No, that's fine. I'll keep everyone I got. It's like I either need to potentially upgrade or maybe get rid of some of my worst troops. I prefer to have cavalry for the movement speed. Alright, yeah, follow me, man. Alright, now charge. We don't need to worry about these bandits too much. Oh-ho! Hey! Oops, I'm... Nice, I'll level up. Whenever I say ho-ho when I'm going by and stabbing someone, it always makes me think of that scene from Monty Python, where Monty Python and the Holy Grail, where there's a famous historian suddenly telling you about the tale of King Arthur, and he's just talking, it's like a famous historian talking, and then suddenly a knight, you think you're in the modern times because you're listening to a historian, and then suddenly a knight comes by and just goes ho-ho and just stabs him. It was just hilarious because it was like, the historian is talking, and he's boring. At first, you listen to him a little bit, but you know, it's like a historian going on for a while just gets boring, so like, when are you going to be done talking? And as soon as you start to get bored, the knight comes out and just chops him. It was just hilarious. And then at the end of the movie, well, I won't give it the rest of the way, but in this case you haven't seen it, but it was just one of my favorite moments of that film. Alright, I will say that you need this more than I, because I want to make the people of Ravenstern happy, although this is my own village. I don't know, sure. I did that, I made my choice. I think I've got enough money for now, I'm doing alright. I mean, more money is nice. Bezin is still looted, sadly. I'm waiting for my town to recover. That'd be nice. In the meantime, I'm gonna do something about these renegade mountain men. I think I want to start actually fighting another side, though. I've got a large enough army to start taking out nobles from other sides. And who are we at war with? Who are we at war with? Faction relations. We're at war with the Empire and Sarleon. So I think I will go do battle with the Empire. And while I'm at it, maybe I can turn in a few of those quests for the Empire. Oh yes, yes, my levels. Levels. Alright. I clicked my character button to do my level. It interrupted me. How dare you interrupt my level doing, bandits? I thought I clicked it fast enough. Okay, well we have 3 levels to do after this, which should be fun. Follow me, people. I'll just charge, we got this. Crush them! All lag there. I'll just focus on the peasants, get myself some easy experience. Oh, nice block there. Still getting used to the range of this spear. It's a little bit shorter than my old lance. And I gotta get used to exactly where the tip goes. But yeah, it's a little bit weird. When I'm pointing here, my guy points his lance way off to the left. That's kind of unexpected. Okay. I was wondering about that. It was like, sometimes I was missing and it didn't feel like my cursor was in the wrong location. But it was because of how it works. Okay, I understand now. Access the item pool. Good stuff. You know, I could give my guys crappy helmets, but I know I'm going to be upgrading them later, so who cares. I'll get you a better helmet later. Although I could put on those rough step caps for my people. Eh. I understand that you must recruit knights where and when you find them, but surely you could dispense with the services of Sir Rain. Oh, why do you not like him? I figured of all the people, it'd be like Kasim or one of the other. He is priggish. I've never heard of that word. Priggish? Is that like piggish? Priggish. Okay, well, you learn something new every day. I thought I had a wide vocabulary, but priggish, everyone. How many people out there knew about the word priggish before this? If you did, well done. You have, there's one way you definitely have a better vocabulary than me. Priggish and insolent to me. And a complete moron. I'm guessing priggish kind of means like churlish or very base or uncouth. Probably not,
Unrefined. I'm guessing this means like unrefined, kind of like a pig. And a complete moron. He didn't strike me as, you know, maybe not the brightest guy in the world, but he didn't strike me as a complete moron. I mean, geez, that's harsh. I mean, he's no genius, but he's not dumb. He didn't... Nothing... He hasn't done anything stupid yet. Just not genius level. When the gods created cretins for comic relief on Earth, he must have been their prototype. Wow. You are good at insulting, I must admit. Were he not so obnoxious, he would be amusing. Unfortunately, his obnoxiousness outweighs his amusement value. He needs gelding to quiet him down. Wow, Boides. You are... That's... I don't have time for this petty dispute. Just leave me out of it. I know you don't like him, but he's... Just give him a chance. He's not that bad of a guy, really. Really. And, you know, comic relief, even if... I enjoy people... I mean, I know you don't want to suffer fools gladly, as it were, but... Otherwise, a bit of comic relief is, rather enjoyable. I enjoy laughing at the foolishness of others, as long as it's not, like, ill-intended. Anyways, so that's that. Kasim wants to heal wounds for other people and spot things. He'll look at wounds and then he'll treat them. Hey! I have spotted a wound, and now I will treat it. He's good at that. Okay, Anson. Of course, we already have one person with spotting, but... Well, Kasim already had the skill, so... I'm gonna develop it in both of them, just in case one of them gets wounded. And, Anson is definitely our doctor, our designated official doctor. So, first aid... And then I guess you've got some engineering skills, so we'll just keep doing that. Okay, sure. Engineer. Congratulations. I'm choosing to make most of my friends smart. Not all of them. I guess maybe Sir Rain does appear kind of dumb comparison to the rest of my party, since I've put so many points into intelligence across the board, but let me assure you, he's not so bad. There's far worse out there. Right, where am I going? I want to go to the Empire and bust a few skulls. Maybe I can rally some support for my task. I want to do something. I want to have some fun with them. Raid their towns, capture a city. Who is the lord of this castle? Have we talked to him? I guess all the lords have Lord Conrad. Seanrad. Sean Rad. Hello, I am Tiegon. Nice to meet you. We have had no interaction in the past. Okay, I must beg my leave. I was gonna ask you to, like, follow me or something, but I think we need people to like us. Count Ivanus. Oh, is that the new marshal? Okay, I was just about to, sure, I was just about to do my own personal military campaign, so, considering... That's... It'd be better... Wait. Oh yeah, I did have those three tasks before, never mind. But I was about to go on my own little military campaign, so I'd be much more glad to join someone else's military campaign and ride out in force, so... We needed to go to Dagon Castle. That's a Dagon Castle! Look at that Dagon Castle! No, it's not the way they meant it. Oh, except for there's some brigands here. I will stop your brigandry. Your brigandry will end today, brigands.
We'll have our pay. We'll have our fun.
Then fun you will have. If you consider what we're about to do to you fun, then you will have your fun, brigands. Yeah, it's like my character's avoiding the horse's head. He kind of moves his lance in a funny way. So, I'm gonna try to aim my lance up a bit more to avoid that. Yeah, now I'm putting my lance exactly where I want it to go. Okay, so I've learned something about lancing. Ow! That enemy knight just timed his slash perfectly so that when I rode up, my horse is almost dead! Okay, well done, enemy knights. Hopefully I'll be healed by the time that's, by the time that is important. before that's relevant in the next combat. It's not too bad of a wound. Oh! Gotcha! Right in the head. Yeah, delivers 199 damage, nearly 200 damage, and that's not couch lance damage. That was a good hit. That was a really good hit. And that was another headshot. Wow. Okay, I'm doing better with my accuracy. Yeah, I've learned how to use my... Clearly, I've learned how to use my lance properly. Well, more properly. Stop it, Rogue Blackhearts. You are, fitting my numbers a bit. Ow! My horse! You took my horse! Okay, I'm... Really? Amongst all those people that... That knight... Somebody do something about that knight! That guy is a butt kicker! Everybody... Thank you, my word. Oh, good show, sir. I started blocking, and so he just chops my horse. And when you fall off your horse, you can't block anymore, so I was just a victim after that, so... Oh, ouch. Okay. Oh, we captured you. Oh, you are such a prisoner. Oh, we are gonna do naughty things to you now that we've captured you. Oh, we're not gonna... That horse, Iron Bred Charger. Is that just as better than my horse in every way? Okay, well, yeah, I could use a better horse, clearly. My old horse just died recently. I'm lucky he did not become lame. If your horse dies, he can potentially become a lame horse. Which is definitely very lame. Oh, that's lame. So, look at that. 65 armor. 170 health. 28 charging, yeah, that's better. Slightly less maneuverable, and one less speed. So I'm losing maneuverability and speed for immense defensive power, and I like it, I like it. I think the thing I care about the most, quite frankly, is that my horse does not die and leave me on the ground waiting for somebody to stab me. My good sir, I trust you will not object to my telling you that the self-proclaimed Queen of the May, Boadice, or am I saying that right? Boadice needs to learn a bit of respect for the male sex and for knights in particular. Her discourtesy to me passes all bounds. I admit that Boadice is brave in battle, but courage is not the only attribute of a true queen. I must also confess that hearing of her treatment of men on Vekavi makes me cringe, and she exploits this regularly when she addresses me. Well, yeah, she hates men. You know what? I bet she's gonna get along really well with that lady with the man opener. But I don't have time for your petty disputes. You two just stay away from each other. Just try to avoid each other. That's all. She doesn't like men, and you're a man. That's tough. I'm sorry. You're not gonna be friends with everyone in life. I mean, I'm kind of on your side, but you know. Maybe she is a queen. I don't really fully know the situation there. Ravenstern sword. That seems pretty nice. But not as nice as this claymore. Still, it's kind of cool. But you are definitely going to keep your stuff. But go ahead and have this this rough step cap. There you go. And do we have some gloves? No? Okay. Alright, I'm not going to worry too much about that until we get some actual decent equipment to give people. Alright, to Ravenstern! Yeah, we took some casualties there, that was a shame. But, we're upgrading to horsemen. We lost some infantry, and we're getting more horses, so... Ultimately, we're more elite now and a bit faster, so... Yeah. It's the weak ones die out. It's natural selection. That's what it is. Well, maybe not natural selection, more like... It's civilized. Uncivilized. Barbaric selection. It's a selection process, nonetheless. Mountain Ranger, yes. More horses, more speed. We're still going at 3.2, but we're slightly faster than we were. Or were we going at 3.2 before? In the forest, yeah. That's forest speed. Okay. I'll go ahead and visit the lady. Nope, can't do that. Alright. No, not the guildmaster.
Yes. Oops. Well met. What can I do for you?
No. I didn't mean to do any of that. Alright. I want to go to the market and sell everything but the horses. Sell. Oops, not my food. Give me back my food. That's mine. I need that to eat. Ooh, bread. I must have stole some bread from the enemies. I will keep that. All right. I really, really do not like it when my army starves. And my army objects to it a fair amount too, so we're in agreement. All right, apples, everyone. Keep the morale up with a variety of foods. Mercenary crossbowmen, a bookseller, and a prisoner's guy. I'm sure you are. Now go away. Okay, so to that daggone castle. I love that name. The Dagon Castle. Oh. Like, I think it's Dagon Castle, but I like calling it, of course, that Dagon. That's a Dagon Castle, that is. Captain Boadice is both patronizing and downright rude to me. I must protest the fact that she calls me young Anson and silly boy. Well, you know what? That actually sounds kind of endearing. Maybe she kind of likes you. I am aware that she claims to be a queen of an island where women are dominant, but it is a pity courtesy was no part of her royal upbringing. It is a pity courtesy was no part of her royal upbringing. If I do not tend to her wounds, who will? Well, a lot of other characters, because we all are learning wound treatment, Anson. You're just the best at it. I mean, I understand. So, actually, you're wrong about that last part. There's several other people, but you are great at it, so. I don't have time for your petty disputes. You know, if you feel bad, just talk to Sir Rain, because he's getting far worse treatments. You're just being called a silly boy. That's almost charming. What? The treatment you're getting is almost charming in comparison to Sir Raven. Sir Raven. Part of the Falcon. Sir Raven would be slightly cooler, but the treatment you're getting compared to Sir Rain isn't so bad, so I think I'm about to say no. Now let's get to the daggone castle already! I don't have time for your petty disputes. I don't have time for your disputes, I'm going to the daggone castle! We need to get to the daggone castle! Meet my daggone... the marshal, my daggone marshal. For the daggone military. Look at the daggone guards! They're the best! The daggone guards are the best. Daggone. And the daggone fortifications! Look at those daggone crenellations! Aren't those in the turrets? The daggone turrets? Oh, I'm having too much fun with this joke now. Alright, calm down. We get the daggone joke already. We get it, Tiegon, we get the daggone joke. So enough with it. Alright. Alright. I wish to ask you the location of our marshal, Count Ivanus, near Evasold Castle. This is a nice daggone castle. Okay, Evasold. The place that's under siege. Okay, that's not good. Oh, what was that? Oh, was that that army? That was Fanscary. That three fingers. Huh. That was a party that I would potentially like to fight, but I'm busy right now. Alright, Edonja, you might as well get... wait, that's not... Yeah, strength. We're gonna go with strength. And you can get more power strike. There we go. You, for one, are going to be a powerful person. And, not two-handed weapons. Oh well, whatever. An urgent message from my town. Okay, well, the town, I guess, is rebuilt. Okay, I will return as soon as this campaign is over. That was an owl. Okay, Count Ivanus. What do you mean? Count Ivanus, hello. I am Tiegon at your service, sir. I have a good company of hardened soldiers, and they are ready to serve you. Alright, we will be moving soon. I will just hang out with them. But there is a castle siege going on. Look at that castle siege. Well, how many troops does our castle have? Doesn't really say, does it? It doesn't say how many allies are there is in the castle. It just shows me all the enemies, including King Ulrich. I would love to help support that castle siege, but I don't. If I did, I think I would die horribly. So, sadly, my better judgment is going to keep me from doing that. All right, I will set up camp here and wait for some time because you guys are just waiting too long. My relationship with Lord Fabus has increased, and the marshal wants to talk to me again. Okay. Scout the area. Go to Mistmire, Ibran, and Shaystron. Okay, I don't know how far away those are, but you have found yourself a scout. I will do it. Okay, well, there's Shaystron. That's easy. Start with that. I have scouted the place, and they spotted me too. We looked at each other, and now, Mistmire. Well, that's a bit of a distance. And, what was the third one? Ibran. Was that the town? Next to... Yeah, okay, that's convenient. At least it's a bit of a distance, but they're next to each other. I don't like moving when I don't have the screen centered. Because you could run into something terrible. Alright. No rents from my town, and I lost 3,500 dinars because my army is so very expensive and so very elite. But they're worth every single dinar. It's just expensive. I'm gonna need to make a lot of money very quickly. Or my people are gonna get... I have two more weeks of pay left. Well, not even a full 2 weeks. So, yeah. But I've been doing pretty good earning money, so... It's no worries. I like money. I like money. I don't like losing too much. They spotted me. Scouted. Okay. He may be skilled, as such skills are rated among Pendorians, but his skills mean nothing to me. He is not female and may not attend me. Who? Oh, Anson? Okay, he is not female and may not attend me. I think I missed a statement there where he talked about his doctoring skills or something. He is not female and may not attend me. Okay! I don't have time for your petty dispute. If you don't want to take his medical attention, that's fine. We got other people to heal you, I'd say. So, yeah, it's kind of a backwards attitude you have there. But, you know, I'm not going to try to change it. Quest canceled? What? But I just completed the quest. You can't cancel the quest as soon as I complete it. That's not very nice. Okay, Sarleon and Ravenstern? Are at peace. Cool. Except for that they made peace right after we lost that castle. I mean, is that the best time to negotiate peace? Well, I'm glad that we're okay with Sarleon's okay with me. Right? Once again, yeah. So that's cool. Alright, so the only place we have to fight is the Empire. Ah, now the military campaign is off too. Okay. Yeah, that totally ruined the military campaign because we were campaigning against the side we just made peace with, so. Since I am now friends, or will no longer at war, with Sarleon, I'm gonna go traveling around the capital cities of Sarleon real quick and seeing if... I will come shortly. I will come shortly, my lady. But I wish to visit the capital cities of the towns of Sarleon, to see if I cannot learn anything about my past. My father was a knight of Sarleon, after all. And I'm wondering if there isn't anything, any story left there. Or not. Because I realized that I was not allowed to start on the side of Sarleon. I was allowed to start on the other sides, but not Sarleon. So, I wonder if there isn't something there for me. That the game wanted to keep me from or something. Or not. I don't know. Alyssa. Let's see. Yeah, I want to put you to 18, because that's when you get the next chunk of, skill points, limitations. Alright, so 6 wound treatments. There, you can treat, that queen. You're a female, you can attend to the queen. Or whatever her name was. Boadice. Boadice. Oh, it's been a long time since I've been attacked by bandits. All right, let's do this, bandits. Where are you? All right, let's back up to the wall. I don't know where my opponents are, but there's going to be a couple of them. There's one. He's an archer. Okay, it looks like they're going to be coming from the front. Just backing up to see if... I don't want to be surrounded. That's the main thing. All right, they're all coming from the front. Yeah, none of them are coming from outside, right? Right? Okay. Alright, now these guys can steal your money. They take a percentage of your money, so I don't want to lose to them. Oh, you're being a Mr. Crossbowman. Okay. Why don't you all come outside? I'm not going to fight you all in a group like that. Come on. You're four crossbowmen and you're just sitting there. What kind of malarkey is this? Can I just... Ow! You shot my foot or something! Can I just hit tab and walk away? But I'm outside the town, I'm just gonna leave. Alright, I'm just leaving. Nope, you can't leave, you have to beat him. Okay. Alright, I'm coming. Alright. We just gotta get... Oh, I didn't see you over there! Okay, that was kind of a side ambush. Alright, but now we're fighting two. I can take two at once. Ow. Oh, I can leave. Okay, I didn't know I could leave. Okay, this is annoying. Oh, I kept getting hit. Okay, so how much did I lose? Oh, only 200. Only 200. That's not so bad. Still ouch, though. That wasn't very nice. Hello, Richard. Alright, yeah, nothing to do here. Alright, then. Well, I guess I'll go to Marleon's. That's interesting. Just plain Talon Castle. There's Talon Crag Castle and Talon Castle. Ah, such a lovely spot by the deep lake. I spent many a happy day here the summer before last. Tell me more. I came here with a small group of friends for a picnic. There were 10 of us, 2 ladies, blah blah blah. Heretics! They were attacked by heretics or something? Yeah, easy pickings. The 2 young ladies and I were left with the 5 bloodthirsty heretics who planned to sacrifice us on the spot. The only sacrifices that were made that day were the lives of those heretics. Oh, very nice. When I was done, the ladies were in hysterics, and the lads were all wounded. I concocted a tale for their sires of how their valet heret saved us all. The lads knew who the real heroine was, but I was ashamed to admit that, but were ashamed to admit that I saved all their lives. Well, that's sad. You were the real hero. Well, good for you, but you were the real hero. And yet, you had to say that you were not. Well, that was extremely noble of you. Extremely, extremely humble. That's showing a great deal of humility, I would say, in that case. So, good for you. Well, adventurers seem rather nice. But, I cannot afford you. But they look impressive. Alright, well, I rode through Sarleon. I didn't really learn too much. Or achieve too much. I was hoping I could find some strange hint of my past and backstory. But if there is, I seem to have missed it. It is no matter. I have matters to attend to, more important things to do. My lady and my land calls. They beckon. And I must go. I must ride. Another horseman? Nice. A squire at arms. Oh, you look... Yeah, much better than a noble. For a squire, you look very close to a knight, but... I mean, in times of combat, knights, or squires were. In rank, squires are very close to knights. Well, there's... A squire is just... is also a social rank, so there's a lot of squires in society that aren't, you know, wearing armor or having that sort of thing. But, yeah, at this point in time, in this game... They are basically like knights, just one rank underneath. See that fortress over there? I spent a winter there some years back trying to train the Lord's men. I say trying because in my opinion the men of Ravenstern don't understand discipline. They are undoubtedly the finest archers in Pendor and good riders too. Ah, well there's that... Yeah, that confirms what that other person said, that viewer. That they're definitely awesome archers, and I like that. But they've no talent for fighting in ranks. Their skills serve them well enough against bandits and Mist Mountain raiders. And an army of them... And against an army when they're behind walls, they're great. But get them outside the walls, though, and a company of heavy lances can cut through a Ravenstern formation like a knife through butter. For my money, the Empire produces the best soldiers. Their pikemen and legionnaires are the most disciplined soldiers I've encountered outside Barclay. If anyone ever unifies Pendor, I'll serve them free of charge. I'll sail to Barclay, hire a few companies, and bring them back here. Barclay is more advanced than Pendor in ways of warcraft. A company of Barclay infantry and two companies of Barclay lancers would make the king invincible. I don't know about all that, but I appreciate your advice, and I will take it into account. Sift Moonshadow. Almost looks like a character, but is not. That's a bard. And those are young nobles. Okay. Just want to see what's going on here. That's a really nice horse. I don't really have anything to buy or sell, so let's go. Let's go! So, Snow Wolf Clan warriors with a bunch of prisoners. Blood Valley Clan raiders with even more prisoners, and they're all Ravenstern knights and dragoons and such. Ooh, I want to fight these guys. Me fight these guys. Then I will get some nice troops. I want to free the very awesome prisoners and upgrade my army even more than it already is. Yes, please. And then I will use these prisoners to fight those guys over there. Yes. I will save Talencrag. No, I won't, actually. That war party is bigger than I thought. I thought I could find that. I thought I could take that 50 soldiers guy. But that's a whole Empire warband. I can't beat the warband. Well, it's more than a warband. It's like a military campaign. I can't beat the entire army of their side. Oh! Nope. That was going for your head, though. Alright, charge, men. Got you. Yeah, I got a lot of friends. Can't afford to lose my momentum now. No, you don't, horse archer. Okay, I seem to have lost all my friends. Gotcha. Take that, shaman. That was a miss. Nice. I like my new horse. That guy's dead. What was that? Did you guys just see like a bird or something fly by? I thought I just saw a weird... Never mind, that was weird. Is that like a bird or something? Is it like birds that fly around? Oh well, whatever happened, happened. We won. That was a good fight. And we lost a mercenary horseman. Good! I don't like having too many mercenaries. And a ranger. That's kind of sad. But who cares? We're gonna get some awesome troops to replace that, so... Let's take a look. The squires-at-arms, I'll take those two. Highlanders, they seem very nice. We want to take only the best now. So... Was there, like... I thought I saw one of those dragoons, or two of those dragoons. No? Never mind. Well, the rangers look good at 60... Requiring 60 dinars to hire. Yeah, I'm gonna hire the rangers, despite the fact that I have no horses. They look really good. Alright, done. And the Highlander. Okay, so we're gonna have to get rid of some people. Okay, so who are my worst people? Empire Crossbowmen. Empire Legionnaire. Oh, well, you Mist Mountain Raider, you're... Yeah, how long have I had these Mist Mountain Raiders? Get out of here, Mist Mountain Raiders. You're not good enough. Okay. So... I guess maybe the Nobleman... No, I was gonna hire the Highlander. You gotta have the Highlander. Ravenstern, Man-at-Arms, Warden... And these guys are pretty good. Okay, so the Kier Guards. And... who else? I guess... the Horsemen. I like the Horsemen. Alright, okay, why do I have Highwaymen? I forget. I thought... I guess they can't upgrade. Or can they? No, the Highwaymen can't upgrade. Okay, I thought that everyone could, and just about everyone in this game could upgrade if they're a crappy troop. But yeah, there's some men that can't. Okay, there are a few dead ends here and there. That Venskary warrior looks quite nice. I'll hold on to him. Okay, so everyone, not you. Okay, let me just look over my whole military, or my military as a whole. All right, so. Do I want to take someone instead of this Empire Crossbowman? He looks pretty boss. Ranger. These Men-at-Arms. I'll throw away these Men-at-Arms for now. I might take them back if I decide to. And then the Pendor Swordsmen are a little bit low on the tree. Or these Ravenstern Wardens. Okay, so let's consider that again. Well, the Ravenstern Wardens, they seem quite nice. Because they're archers. But I want the horsemen. I want the nobles, yes. Mist Mountain Warrior. Well, he's got armor and a horse. I mean, that's hard to argue with. Okay, and then we'll take back the Ravenstern Wardens. Is there anyone else I want? Yeah, I'll take back the Ravenstern Wardens. And then I guess I will take back the Pendor Swordsman. Okay. So who's left? That's talented. The Ravenstern Men-at-Arms. Pendor Swordsman. Ravenstern Man-at-Arms. Ravenstern Man-at-Arms. These are of my side. Man-at-Arms. Swordsman. Man-at-Arms. Swordsman. The Pendor Swordsmen just look like they have better armor. And maybe the... I think the Ravenstern Men-at-Arms will probably upgrade in a better way, but the Pendor Swordsmen look like they're better right now, I guess. Okay, well, I made my choice. Items? Bearclaw Gauntlets! Nice! Bent Owl Pike. That's pretty good. Alright, take as much as we can. Alright, I'm surprised that none of my friends want anything. Worry of Singalian, or Singalian blood. I would welcome Sir Rain into my clan. His honor matches my own, our own. He fights most fiercely. I have four sisters, three of whom were too young for marriage when I left. I wonder if he would care to marry into my clan. A brother-in-law of Outlander blood would not be unheard of amongst my people. It's good to have a trusted companion. Oh, good. Well, I'm glad. I'm glad that they get along. That's good news. Okay, so somebody needs a new gauntlet. Well, Sir Alistair is my favorite person. So, Sir Alistair, you get the Bear Claw Gauntlets. 1 point of upgrade for you. Not much. I guess I'm just going to do kind of like a hand-me-down sort of thing. Leather into mail. And then most people have leather, so I'm just going to go straight down to... well, actually, wow, you're really good, Boa. So here you go. Here are your... Oh, no, you have leather gloves already. Okay, never mind, sorry. You need a... She needs a helmet. And I guess you can also have this cracked bear claw shield just for an extra shield on your back. Because I like people to have a back shield. That way, if they get shot in the back, they take less damage. It's pretty cool. Alright, so who is not wearing the gloves? Sir Rain is not wearing the gloves. You need to be wearing the gloves. Okay, done. Alright, upgrade for some people, a little bit. A major upgrade for my army in general, and a minor equipment upgrade for some of my troops. I could take that 50. I could take Lord Fabius. The others? Not so sure. Yeah, I can fight that. I will save you, peasants. I said... Oh, no, the peasant... Oh, no, never mind. That fight ended. I was going to say, why did we stop moving? I will save you, peasants! This time! No. I will save you! I'll destroy you, Blood Valley Clan Raiders! Doesn't sound as heroic. Saving someone sounds nicer than just, I will destroy you. I will drink from your skull! I will drink from your skull! I will drink it with wine! I will drink the ale! I will drink the soda! The soda pop! From your skull! I will drink the Fanta from your skull. Fanta? Yeah, Fanta. I like Fanta. It's good. All right. Sometimes I think that soda does so well because it has a funny sounding name. Alright, well, I'm not getting much action this battle, but as long as my military is kicking butt, that's the main thing we want. Oh wait, you're one of our shaman. I'm sorry, Mist Mountain Shaman. I thought you were an evil enemy shaman, but no, you're a good... There's the enemy shaman. Okay. Must be confusing with the enemy shaman. If it's confusing for me, it must be really confusing for my troops. I mean, it'd be kind of cool if this game had friendly fire. But brutal. Mist Mountain Raider, he has a horse, and I've got a new slot in my army. Okay, come along. Bear Claw Armor? With 15 strength requirement, though. And then Bear Claw Boots. Alright, well. But still, nothing. No good helmets. We're not getting good helmets. Alright, so, your armor, and that armor, this is one more leg defense. It looks kind of nicer. And well, you're one of the few people that has the strength to wear this, so maybe if I give you this, I can give the other armor to someone else. It's only a 1 point difference. You've got 12. So you could wear this as well, but that's not really a point. Have a ragged pilgrim hood! I guess. now that I'm looking at your equipment. Let's see, Donovan is wearing that 5216. It's a strength of 10. Well, since this is a higher strength requirement, and you've got good strength, have that. Sure. And then your shield is, I guess, fine, sure. Kavera. You have a helmet. It's like, you don't have a helmet? No, you have a helmet. You're wearing crude bear claw armor, so you already got... You also have the bear claw armor. Okay, so yeah, I'm gonna give this Jatu armor to someone a bit weaker. You've got that awesome Temptress armor. Quite the Temptress you are. You've got Singalian Scale. And your boots. No, your boots are still 28, so. 52, 16. Yeah, you can upgrade. Minor. 41, 12. Upgrade for you. Upgrade. Alright, and she's still wearing that salade, that first helmet. You're still wearing the first helmet I ever bought. It kind of looks funny. And yeah, we're probably not going to do much more upgrading after that. See, Anson, what are you wearing? The same as this male Hubbard. There you go. Okay, good enough. Good enough. So we've got some good armor. Our people are fairly well equipped, except for like helmets. We need more helmets. If I'm to buy a new piece of armor, it will be a new helmet, so that I can hand down the helmets. Cool. Two new levels. All right. A level for Sarah the Fox. Is all about looting, and I want her to become better at looting so we can get more stuff. So congratulations, Sarah the Fox. You become more graceful than ever before. And Leslie is, if anything, more about intelligence than other things. But one more point of strength will allow you to... Or no, it's not one more point. Two more points of strength is going to get you to the next... points where you can do more other strength related things. So yeah, go ahead and do that. Then again, wait. No, you're right at the cusp of intelligence. So do the intelligence so you can get an extra wound treatment. And I guess an extra first aid? Sure. Just in case our first aid person is also wounded. You seem to be developing that skill a little bit. And then, next time, we'll do strength. Alright, so Hanun is going to be raided. But I want to get to Vezin. Because it is my town, and they say they have some sort of issue for me to deal with. Alright, Village Elder. Two of the village clans are fighting again. They've sworn blood feud against each other. The Hatfields and the McCoys. The tribal elder claims a man of the newcomer clan dishonored his daughter. The elder claimed their man offered honorable marriage to the girl, but when she discovered she was bearing his child. When she discovered she was bearing his child. And then he told her. But her father demanded a ridiculous dowry. When the newcomer clan refused to pay it, the village elder declared blood feud. Yeah, that's not nice. Asking for a ridiculous dowry. I guess, yeah. That's getting in the way of love. I mean... Okay, so, this is your problem? Order the militia to enforce peace? Here's 300 dinars. Give this to the village elder as payment to end the blood feud. take 500 dinars and take 500 dinars for the widows. Arrest both of the leaders of the both clans and hang them. That seems a bit extreme. Here's 300 dinars. End the blood feud. Okay. I'm tired of having to pay money for a town that's supposed to give me money, but they'll give it back eventually. My relations with the town has improved. Is there anything else we can do here, by the way? Whoa. We can suddenly build a lot of things. An herbalist, a fish pond, a shrine, a renderer's... Oh, probably because they all got destroyed. Or maybe... I'm not sure. It has a manor, a watchtower, school, crop rotation, hunting lodge... Fine. Messenger post. No, I don't think these things got destroyed. I just think that I can build them. But wow, you can upgrade a lot of stuff. There's a lot of upgrades I can build here. Fire Brigade. Increases prosperity in relation to 3. Forget it. I will build stuff later. But it's cool to know that there's a lot more... There's a ton of upgrades. There didn't used to be that many upgrades for towns. That's really... This Prophecy of Pendor mod, I'll say it... I've said it before and I'll say it again. This mod is freaking amazing. It is just amazing for the sheer amount of stuff it adds. Alright, so I'm going to see my love... The great, wonderful Lady Volka. Lady Volka, it is great to see you again. Do you think we have a future together? Perhaps I will be able to change your brother's mind. Yes, okay. Alright, yeah. Then we should elope. I don't like the idea of eloping. That just doesn't seem right. It seems like the slightly less honorable choice. The King of Sarleon has declared war against... Okay, yeah. Sarleon is fighting with everyone, but us. That's fine. I'm okay with the other kingdoms fighting each other. That's completely fine. All right, to the town of Hanun. They were under attack, and I want to protect them if at all possible. Oh, but I forgot to sell my stuff. Okay, well, to sell my stuff so I can pay my army, and then I will save the people. Just a little bit. Oh, hang on. The people are in peril, so I will save them. Is this a bit? That water looks weird, doesn't it? I mean, it's kind of cool, because normally you just see water flowing all in one direction, but it looks like, Well, yeah, I'll point it out again, but it's like, whoa, look at those gloves. Look at those gloves. Hardened leather. That's just one point worse than my gauntlets. Wow. That must be... You really hardened that leather. That's some damn hard leather. In fact, yeah, that's... hardening leather, sure. Hard leather would be better than normal leather, but twice as good? Like there's male mittens. One of my other characters had male mittens that had, like, chainmail. Chainmail mittens are not as strong as hardened leather? I don't care how poorly you made those mittens. It's hard to make them... It's hard for leather to compete with metal, right? Okay, well, that's a game. That's game logic for you. Let's not argue with game logic. However, food is an issue. Food. I guess we'll eat fruit. What's the least expensive food you've got? Fruits? Then we will subsist on fruits. Our entire military is going to subsist exclusively on... You know, I'd rather subsist on fruit than, like, grain or something. There's just more nutritional value there. If you were subsisting on one thing, though, it'd get really tired. You get really tired of it really fast, but... Yeah, I'd rather subsist completely on fruit than, like, bread or grain or the other options. Maybe fish wouldn't be so bad. Fish would be okay. But other than that, probably my number one choice would be fruit. It's fruit... Then fish, then bread, probably. Yeah. As you need to get your nutrients, you gotta get your well-rounded diet. Let's see. Yeah. This gets you an extra. It increases your limitations, so do that. But I want you to invest in 2 points of iron flesh. Yeah, we want to make you tougher. You know what? You're so smart. That you're gonna become tougher. It takes brains to become tough. Ravenstern Knights, Ravenstern Squire at Arms, Ravenstern Mounted Ranger. Very nice and very expensive, this army of mine. Alright, I am going to destroy the Empire. Unless I see that group. Okay, so what have you all got? Ah, that's that other group with a ton of... That is a ton of captives. A ton of prisoners you have there. I will free the prisoners. I want to escort you guys towards... Yeah, go towards the Empire. Go towards the Empire. I want you guys to flee towards the Empire. I'm going to continue moving off to your left side. Yeah, so you turn right. Yes. Run towards my location, my destination.
I'll crush your people, see them driven before me, and hear the lamentation of your women.
This way!
Now, the nice thing about my opponent having so many captives is that even if my army takes casualties, we'll replace them at the end of the battle. Follow me, men. Did somebody throw... Oh, that's what I saw before that I thought was a bird. It was an axe. If somebody threw an axe at me. Like, is that a bird? No, that's kind of one of those bladed death birds, yeah. He called an axe. The bird just fly by. Now that's making me laugh. Because it was because I almost got murdered, you know, I almost got hit by an axe. Like, the bird just fly by. Oh, that's funny. That is funny. Did you just see a bird with a handle? A bird with a very sharp head and a handle. Wait, birds don't have handles. You know, it's funny because in a lot of RPG games, there was like the Breath of Fire. In the Breath of Fire series, I think it was Breath of Fire, there was an enemy called an axe beak. It was a bird that looked like an axe. It had like, you know, thin legs like a handle and a beak like an axe. And that, you know, that's the bird that I saw fly by. That's all. That's the bird. It was an axe beak, that's all. It was an axe beak. It was a bird. I'm not wrong, but I do have an arrow in my shield, suddenly. Okay, I didn't get a lot of action that time. That's fine, though. The main thing is we... A Van Scary Warrior died, but he will be replaced with someone very good. A bladesman, not a swordsman. No, that's a bladesman. It's better than a swordsman, clearly. The 48 to darts, he actually is better than a swordsman. It's sharper. It's like a swordsman, but sharper. he's you know, dressed. He's been dressed very sharply, his weapon, very sharply. But Maiden Cavalry beats him, so. Whoa, the Dervish Raider. Okay, yeah, welcome, Dervish Raider. You're gonna cost me 106 dinars per week, but, yeah, I mean, you're a whirling dervish, whirling. That's you know, whenever I hear the word dervish, I always think whirling dervish. I always add that word to it. A dervish likes to... Because I like to spin around. They're famous. They're famous for spinning. If I wanted to become famous, I probably should do more spinning, right? Alright. That was my mistake. Not enough spinning. Clearly. So I could trade my swordsman for Maiden Cavalry and the Ashar Blade. And, well, actually, I'll take the Mistfound Warden. Yeah, that's not great. And, well, I'll keep one Pendor swordsman. All right. And there we go. And I'll take most of the expensive stuff. Good enough. The rest of that is just too cheap for me to bother. Captain Adiz acquitted himself well in our last fight back there. Though he's only a Singalian, he doesn't want for courage, and he's very skilled. Were he of noble blood, I'd offer him membership in the Order of the Falcon. It's a pity that he's Singalian. Still, a worthy comrade in arms. I'm glad you approve and get along so well. But don't look down on him because of his nationality, my friend. I think he would make just as good of a knight as any other individual. But that's okay. It's like, yeah, these people have a lot of... The people, it is very much like medieval times or like olden days where people have a lot of, sort of...
They say that a stranger might prove useful in strange times.
Yes.
Let's hear what you've got to say.
Okay, yes. What I've got to say is I want to have you follow me. Okay. I thought you liked me. Well, not enough. Okay. Well, in any case, it's just a lot of our characters have prejudices. And they use those prejudices as reasons for why they don't like people. And then they even talk about their prejudices, and this is the ironic part, or the funny part, not ironic, but kind of funny part, is that they talk about their prejudices even when they like someone. It's like, oh, that's so-and-so, he's one of these people, but he's one of the good ones. It's like, okay, all right. I mean, it kind of ruins your whole prejudice if you think that there's good ones of the people that you don't like initially. You know, shouldn't you rethink your prejudice if there's exceptions to your rule, if there's too many exceptions to your rule, doesn't that kind of call your rule, your prejudice, into question? Oh, no, it's just he's one of the good ones, that's all, he's just an exception. Okay, all right then. Well, all right, yeah, just keep having that prejudice, but enjoy the one person that breaks that idea. If you say so. All right, that's good, I guess. It's weird, that's all. I'm just saying it's weird. Right, those really good leather gloves. I still have those. Okay. I want to give someone the very nice leather gloves. That would make me happy. Okay, so who deserves better gloves? Well, certainly she does. Leather? For hardened leather. Your gloves are hard. Sure, they're a little bit... It's a little bit hard for your flexibility, your fingers, you know? But it's worth it. Trust me, it's worth it. Alright, so... Oh, what's this? Ah, well, that's a fight that we're already winning. I will definitely join that fight. Might as well. Oh, wait. Wait, who versus who? Alright, yeah, I do not want to join Sidonis. The Duke. Oh, and they only have 19 soldiers left. Well, this is a fair fight. Oh, and the King is here too? Alright then. Just charge. I'm almost surprised that they're not fleeing. I'll go for the enemy cavalry. Oh-ho! Oh, I didn't kill you? I came very close. I got 155 speed bonus on that guy. He must have good armor, clearly. Alright, I want to get the kill. I want to finish you off. You, right there. Don't you throw that at me! Dang it, for God's sakes, how tough are you? There we go. That was a Guardian Empire Knight. Alright, yeah, I figured he had to be darn good for him to survive all that punishment that I gave him. I should switch to my sword. Sometimes it can be hard to swing when you're surrounded by friends or enemies. Yeah, all right. Or what was that? Oh, the guy was happy for me for happy with me for helping him, even though I wasn't that much of a help. And I got a dervish. Nice. That is going to be a good prisoner for selling purposes, at least. And some broadhead throwing spears. Sure. All right. Well, that was a very, very minor victory, but a victory nonetheless. All right. So if I want to fight with the Empire, if I want to fight with the Empire, then I have to go through this zone. Alright then. So be it. I just have to be careful, because those Jatu... The Jatu, their raiding parties are rather fast. Which makes them scary. As if you meet, like, that means that one of their huge armies could also be rather fast. But my army is really powerful too, so I don't really have to worry that much. Oh, my liege. I should have talked to my liege and tried to, like, Oh, there's Marius, the Marius Imperator. I could talk to him about the quest that I failed, but I doubt he'll be too interested. The Noldor. I don't want to fight the Noldor. Yeah, there's one of those Jatu armies I was so worried about. I mean, it's a huge, huge army, should be really, really slow, but that one's moving at 3.2. For an army of 500 troops, that's actually pretty fast. All things considered. Doesn't keep up with me, but it's a bit intimidating. I'll just put it that way. Alright, I'm riding into Empire territory, for I wish conflict with the Empire nobles. I know there's at least one noble I can take who has an army of only 50 troops. Anson, well done. You're super duper smart, aren't you? Or look at you, a smarty pants. Actually, tactics. I would like better tactics in my group. I don't know who has the best tactics right now, but you're gonna learn tactics, my friend. Oh yeah, Sir Alistair has the tactics. But Anson, you're eventually going to overtake Sir Alistair. I can tell you that. And I think tactics are more important than engineering. However, engineering is really useful for the upgrades later. Oh, hello, hello, Marius Imperator. Yeah, okay, about that quest. I understand that we want to talk about the quest, but I'm not going to be able to finish that quest for you. I'm sorry. What's that? I miss our barclay banquets. My father used to order criminals and other riffraff tortured during his feasts, and their shrieks of agony quite stimulated my appetite. His torturer was exceptionally skillful. I'm not sure I want you to tell me more, but I'm interested. His torturer used to flay them, layer by layer, and could make them last throughout the feast. He was quite talented. What delightful Whoa, Sir Alistair, I used to like you until you said that. I made full use of our right of jus prime noctis in our villages as well. Jesus! Since our dear Pater was a trifle past such activities, due to his drinking habits, I can safely say that even the plainest virgins went to their marriage beds considerably more experienced than when they came to mine. Even the fat ones had a certain cushiony appeal, and they were soft to sleep on when I was done with them. Dark. This game is so dark. Wow. Okay, Sir Alistair. Respect minus 1,000. I'm sorry about that. Okay. Just... You know, and I thought that the castrating lady's story was... I thought Riva's... Was it Riva? I thought Riva's... No, it was Kavera. I thought Kavera's story was bad. Oh. Okay. Yeesh. What kind of people am I associating with here? Why? Why do you enjoy... That was interesting, I have to admit. Wait, four loyal knights. You four loyal knights just want to follow me? You want to fight me on your own? Oh no, you're running. Okay, so the loyal knights wanted to fight me because they had their friends nearby, and they were gonna like gang up on me. Which is kind of mean. It's kind of mean that like a small group of like four fast guys can grab you. And then an army that's slower, like 200 guys, will engage you, like where my cursor is. If there's an army of 200 guys here, and a fast group touches me, then I'll have to fight them all despite the fact that the slow army would never be able to catch me by ordinary means. Which can be very mean. So I've got to be, I have to be careful. I have to be really careful when I'm out here. Because a fast army could give me some problems. Alright, so Kasim, do we want to continue to develop your intelligence? You have reached one of those points. No, I want you to get some strength. I want you to become stronger now, Kasim. Can I change your name? It lets me click there, but no. Not that I want to change Kasim's name, but I was just curious. Alright, so you are using a one-handed sword, so just get more skill in that, I guess. Okay, done. And a mounted ranger. And a Ravenstern knight. Alright, I am looking for a empire soldier or a group that I can beat. I miss the Serpent Temple with its undulating carvings and the quiet there. Undulating carvings? The carvings? I also greatly miss my little pet. He was emerald color with silvery eyes and coiled about my neck like a necklace, more beautiful than any jewel. We spend our days in contemplation of the greatness of Aziz. Dahaka, broken only by forays to obtain fresh sacrifices. I am sick of eating only bread, cabbages, and apples. Do these Pendorians grow no vegetables at all? That's a good point. I'm not much of a vegetable eating person, so I didn't mourn the loss of vegetables, but now that you mention it, I guess not. I guess these Pendorians don't grow vegetables, do they? No, I guess not. Okay, hey, look at that. It's a battle between the Dread Legion and Lord Antonius. I will save you, Dread Legion! Wait, I can't save the Dread Legion? Why not? I don't like Lord Antonius. I'm not gonna get involved with that. I wanna fight Lord Antonius. I don't wanna fight the Dread Legion. Go, Dread Legion, go! Do your best. Come on, Dread Legion. I am on your... I guess you're not supposed to join the side of the... Oh, damn it. That was a perfect victim for me, too. If I had only... Oh, okay. Excuse me, Captain. There's something I need to tell you. Captain, I've got enough loot to put up... Loot put by to start up again as a peddler. You know that's all I wanted anyhow, and thanks to you, I've got skills enough to keep from being raided without one hell of a fight, so... I think I'll be off to try my hand at trading again. Maybe we'll... she's not happy. She's miserable. I'm sorry, Kavera. Maybe we'll meet up again one of these days. Perhaps I can persuade you to change your mind. I'm sorry, but I do not see your point. I'm leaving whether you like it or not. Okay, sorry, Kavera. Goodbye. What happened to my persuading skill? So, how's everyone else feeling? I think Kavera was not happy with me because I kept disagreeing with her and her castrating ways. And maybe it's because we didn't have enough food. Yeah, the variety of our food went too low. Food is an issue. Alright, might have to go there to get food. Or get food somewhere. Oh, hello there. They're both coming. Or no, he's not coming. Well, if it's just you... He was going to attack me, but then he decided to run. Now you're running from me after wanting to attack me? Oh, why is that? Because you don't have any friends? Oh, I'm sorry, but you're... Oh, never mind. You can go. You can go. Is that a snake cult army? And it's following me! Why snake cult army? Why didn't you want to attack that other dude that was closer to you? I don't understand. Okay. Count Ivanus is having another one of his wonderful parties. Okay, well, I could buy food from a town. If you buy food from a town, it's more expensive. Buy supplies from peasants. Yeah, like, 40 is a bit expensive for fruits. And this is a bit expensive for grain. But considering I'm kind of low on supplies... It's an option. Then again, that town didn't like me either. Notes. Real quick, reports. Faction relations. Alright. Yeah, there's only one side that hates me right now, so I should be okay to go into this territory. It's just a long trip to Senegal, though. Wait, the weekly cost of my party is 4,500? Ooh, I can't afford that. Okay, well, since I can't afford my party anyways, yeah, we'll buy supplies. Pork, beef. Beef goes bad after a while, but it'll make my party really happy. Okay. So my party's morale is so much higher, so I'm not going to lose anyone to that. But my morale is going to go down real fast if I can't make some big money real soon. Which is exactly why I'm going to need to fight. I need to fight now. I don't just want to fight. I need it. I need to get these troops killed. I'm not sure I want to fight that guy, though. Preferably someone equal or lesser in size. Oh, hello there. Errant knights! I'm coming for you, you bastards. Those errant knights gave me a lot of trouble before. Yeah, you better run, errant knights. Oh, they're faster than me, aren't they? 3.8... I'm 4.0 in the forest, so actually I can catch them. But, well, I think that other army is going to join in. Yeah, suddenly the errant knights are getting brave around them. Alright, fine. I'm just going to fight Lord Antonius. Lord Antonius? Alright, I'll come shortly, mistress. No, he's fleeing. Dang it. Well, you'll have to come out eventually. I'll be in the area. Alright, well, I can't fight those two. They're working together. Unless one of them splits off from the other one. You're following me because you know your friend will help you. But as soon as your friend's gone, yeah, you turn into a coward, don't you? Yeah, you do. Okay, I'm getting surrounded here. That's not good. Alright. Riva, congratulations on your level. Let's get that taken care of. I guess I'll make you smarter than ever. You can learn some things about... tactics, yes, that'll be good. And then, surgery, sure. Just in case we lose Anson, we'll have you as a backup. And then Adonja, yeah, more strength. So you can get more iron flesh, and be super tough. I forgot to do your weapon skills, but we'll do that next time. Okay, so you just went to the castle. And these two guys are ganging up on me. Okay, well, I'll fight you, yeah, yeah. But just you, no one else. Just you. You and me. Just you and me. We're kind of going back and forth here. You and me, buddy. Not both of you. If I fight both of you, I'll have a problem. I wish I knew exactly what the radius is of an engagement. Huh. That's a big engagement over there. Oh, that guy's faster than me. That might be a problem. Okay, but it's just you? It's just you. Nope. He got a friend. Okay. Well, this is going to be a bigger problem than I thought. Well, we'll fight you to the end. It's 85 versus 99. We might be able to win this, but this is going to be a hard fight. All right, we're outnumbered, but I like it. It's tough. All right, we're going to have to take this very, very extremely seriously. Hold position, men. All right. We don't have that many archers. Are they coming towards me? No, they're gonna hold position. Okay, well that gives me the advantage of offense. All right, let's do this. Just gonna keep my troops following me. Men, I want you to hold position on top of this hill here. Got it? Are they coming? They're not engaging yet. Okay, well, we have good archers, so we can win an archery. just gonna poke at a few of your infantry back here. Take that. Are we engaging now? Are they? They're engaging us. They're engaging our men. But in a defensive fight, there is just their cavalry fighting us. That's good. Alright. Once again, follow me, men. Ow! Who shot me? It was you. Oh, I didn't have my shield up. Ow. Ow, 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 ow. Alright, I think we're winning so far. Alright, charge, men. Charge. Let's do this. Don't worry about following me. I'll just distract all their spears. This is intense. Oh, I missed. Oh, stupid lance. Oh, there, it did work. Sorry. Nice. Take that, horse. Back attack. Boing. I didn't jump over my friends. I'm kind of stuck. We're taking more casualties than I would like. We're taking way more casualties than I would like. We're taking way more casualties than I'm happy with. I'm concerned. No throwing. I said no throwing. Damn it, you stopped my attack. I missed. Oh, this is so tense. I'm worried. I'm worried about our success rate. It's a lot of infantry and a lot of chaos in the middle. What's happening? New enemies have arrived. 33 experience earned. Gotta keep moving. Can't get stuck. Can't get stuck. My horse is getting whipped up. My horse is gone. My horse is gone. Crap. Oh, now I'm dead. Oh, they got my horse. I got stuck, and now my horse is gone. All right. We'll tab out of that, and we'll see. 33 versus 50. 33 versus 50. Ooh, okay. I have the option to retreat now. Should I retreat, or should I fight again? If I fight again, I could lose entirely. If I retreat, I won't get any benefits from this battle. 33 to 50. 33 to 50. I have to kill an additional 20 troops. That's just 17. I have to kill 17 additional. Can I beat 17 additional soldiers? I think so. I'm gonna bet on it. I'm gonna bet on the yes. Oh, this could ruin me. But I gotta take a risk. Sometimes you just gotta take a risk in life. Alright, follow me, men. Oh, is my horse lame? I think my horse is lame. Look at how slow it's going. That's not good. Alright, everyone hold this position. At the top of the hill. Let me think about what they have and what we have. They're firing arrows at me. My horse is so slow now. Oh, my horse is so slow. I won't be able to get much speed bonus on them. Well, I poked an archer. I was hoping I could kill him. And now they're all chasing me and my horse is so slow. Oh no! He got me in one shot! Damn! That was a good throw. Okay. Alright then, I'm gonna leave. That decides it. My morale just went lower. Yeah, a lot of people are unhappy with me. What do you mean you're faster? They're faster? Go on, sacrifice the troops. So this guy's super fast, and because he's super fast, all his friends get to attack me again and again and again. Okay, hopefully it won't happen again. I hate that system where one really fast guy can attack you as much as he wants, because... Well, really fast army can make a huge army get free engagements with you, no matter how fast you are in comparison to it. That is just mean. Capital mean. Alright, so if I beat these snake cult kidnappers, I can get some troops back. Guess I'll do that. And again, they seem to be pretty happy to fight me. Oh, because I only have 30 troops fit for battle. Right, I only have 30 troops fit for battle, so can I even beat these guys? They might be worse than the guys I was just fighting. I was thinking my army was bigger, but we're all wounded, so only 30 of us are fit. Huh. I just think I may have made him another mistake here. Okay, this is all falling apart so fast. Well, what are we up against? I didn't see what we're up against. It looks like their army is not nearly as elite as the last army I was fighting. My damage is so pitiful with this horse. Got your horse. Oh, they're all over me. Okay, charge, man, charge. I need your help. Stop it. Well, with most of their elite troops following me, maybe this will give us the advantage. Crap. Turn, 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 turn. Oh, a stupid hunter horse coming out of nowhere, getting in my way. That was not what I want. Oh, dang, that woman is powerful. Ooh, that didn't look good. Ooh, and I'm down. Okay, so how's the fight going? Not well. Okay, flee. Yeah, 16. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna have to flee again. Yes, you're very upset with me. I'm probably gonna lose all my friends. Hopefully it won't happen again. Even though I said that last time, and it did very, very quickly after I said it. Okay, so probably everyone's feeling miserable, right? Okay, well, actually, your spirits are higher than mine. Oh, okay, well, at least the money, the wages issue is taken care of. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna climb to the top of this mountain, and I'm gonna get some rest. Okay, we're gonna wait here for some time. Alright, that's better. Reports. Faction relations. It's still only the Bacchus Empire that's my enemy, so. Let's go back to Laria. And, recover. Oh. Owie, owie, owie. That was so close. But, a bunch of shenanigans. Are you riding towards me? No, you're just riding around. Okay. I was a bit worried about what you secular knights were doing. I'm tempted to attack caravans now. I usually don't attack caravans, but... Ah, the woods of Laria. This place has all sorts of evil creatures looking in the shadows. There are even shapeshifters here, as if you believe in old tales. Tell me more. The King of Sarleon declared this to be his personal hunting preserve, and she said she'd hang anyone who has much strung a bow around here. What's the result? A family grows hungry, and the father poaches to feed them. The Lord's Sheriff hangs him and takes his land. His sons, rather than starve, turn bandit, and naturally anyone in the valley escaping a debt, a nagging wife, or a vengeful noble comes up here and joins them, living on wild pigs, berries, and pursues. And the purses, I'm sorry, of unwary travelers. I know this because I was taken by bandits, held for ransom, and got away. That's really all there is to tell. Oh, that's a shame, Riva. I hope they didn't treat you badly. I've got prisoners to sell. One dervish. Achievement unlocked. Sold into slavery. Well, that's not nice. Oh, we've got... Oh, I'm looking for one of my companions. Oh, well, I was hoping you could tell me where... What's her face? Where Kavara was. You strike me as out of place. To the point... I like that. I am called Quigven. Nice to meet you, Quigven. Oh, what kind of person are you? Okay. You must be on good terms with the Noldor to engage me in business. I offer you two choices. The first is to purchase from me Noldor armor and weapons. The second is to retain Noldor adventurers to fight by your side in your quest to unite this land and push back the followers of the Dark Goddess. I'm interested in hiring Noldor adventurers. I'm interested in buying their armor. But I can't, because I'm not friends with the Noldor. Okay, so, yeah. I think I know why I couldn't side with the troops of the Dark Goddess. Because that is the opposite of the victory condition I'm going for. Alright. I don't like the Noldor! They're mean to me! I don't like the Noldor. They're not nice. They're not nice. 2 days old beef. Hey! What's the beef? You got a beef? Let it go already! This beef with me is already 2 days old. It's a 2 days... okay. An old beef joke. Alrighty then. I want to take time to recover. And I want to find an easy target. I want to fight. I need to fight to get my morale back. I need to fight to get my money back. I don't want to fight someone big, though. Snake cult army. Let's ride to Sarleon and see what we see there. And that is the capital. Maybe there is some answer to my backstory there. That's the second reason to go there. Okay, sure, I'll return to my town eventually. Now that my army's been roughed up so badly. To Sarleon. I'm glad I have good wound treatment. To Sarleon. Yeah, my army is almost completely recovered. Yeah, you better run, caravan. Marketplace. Cabbages. I mean, that's the closest thing that this place has to vegetables, is cabbages. Oh, and the grain's cheap. Might as well buy the grain while it's cheap. Okay. There we go. And in the tavern, we have a belligerent drunk. He was just sitting there! Such a waste. That makes me feel bad. Felicity Flame Tongue!
What can I get you, Gov?
Oh, are you just like a serving person? Oh, okay, you're... because people were freaking out, the bartender left. Because of the fight with the belligerent drunk. And then the Mettenheim adventurer looks like he's tending bar now. Bartender!
Yes,
I don't need to hire you right now, but... Mettenheim... adventurer. We're not adventurers, we're adventurers. Don't you know adventurers?
Well,
hi, Lord Captain. It's like, the Mettenheim are like Germanic. It seems. So, no clues to my father's knighthood past. I'll go to the castle. Hello, Squire the Lion. You're pretty amazing. I see. Okay. That's a Knight of the Lion. Hello, Steward. I see. This place has stewards. My land has seneschals. At your service. I don't feel like falling in love with a lady that is not of my town or my side. Discuss with you something in private? No. I wish to ask you something. Alliance, how goes the war, what's the realm, events or news, location. Okay, so yeah, nothing special to do with my past. Okay, so maybe there isn't much I can actually do with that. Maybe I'm making assumptions about my past. In any case, they did tell me at the beginning of the game that my backstory was that my father was a Knight of Sarleon. But, guess that doesn't really mean too much. Alright. Maybe I should take that caravan. I certainly will earn some money if I attack that caravan. But I think there are certain people on my side that might become unhappy with me. But morale hasn't been that great recently. And if I don't make money, morale's gonna get a lot worse. So, yeah. It's not very often that I do this, but I'm going to attack a caravan. Be warned, knave, this caravan is under the protection of Marius Imperator. Step out of the way or you'll face his fury. I demand something from you. Oh, hand over your gold and valuables now. Robbing you? Of course I'm robbing you. Now hand it over. Okay. Well, my relations with the Bacchus armor is decreased, but I think this is generally a fair fight with the numbers. And I need money. My morale is going to go down. Right. I forget that my horse is lame. If you rest your horse enough, eventually it will become not lame. But yeah, this horse is so slow now. Oh, it's such a pain. Oh, it's such a shame. It's at least this horse is tough, but so slow. Oh, I almost can walk faster. I gotta be more careful about range attacks. The last couple of times I went down was due to a range attack. I didn't have my shield up or I could hit in a location that wasn't defended. Aha! Gotcha, caravan master. It's my caravan now. Bink! That was weird. My lance, yeah, did something kind of funny there. Oh, holy crap, 40 damage. That was a nice weapon you had there. I'm just so slow that a person on foot can almost catch up to me. Oh, he blocked that? Did you block? Oh, no, I just did zero damage because I was so slow. Well, my contribution to that wasn't huge, but I did something. I need a faster horse. Alright. Triumph. We took some casualties, though. That seems pretty nice. Guess no one wants it? 43.15. Seems very nice. Sure, nobody wants that. 43.15. We'll have to double check. Let's see. Leslie, what do you have? Yeah, you can take this one. Oh, you can't. Not enough strength. 6, 7. You can take this one. Is that better? 40.11? Yeah, there you go. Slight upgrade for you. And old kettle hat is better than what you've got. Yeah, we got some new hats. Old male mittens. I'll give those to you. Just because I'm looking at you. And you can take another old kettle hat. It's much better for you. Sir Alistair, you've got a nice thing. Who else was missing a good helmet? What did you have? 52, 16. Dunja. Seam. You're wearing that. Yeah, most of our people are wearing awesome armor. It's in 41.12. 43.15, but you can't quite wear it. Oh, wait, I got slightly better armor for someone. 47.13. This would be better for your legs. Serene definitely has better armor. What about Sarah the Fox? 40.14. Oh, but yeah, right, you can't. Do we have any other leg armor? Yeah, some Chaucers. There you go. Just have so many people to re-gear. Oh yeah, and you're still using those throwing knives. Those are rather old. How about these broadhead spears? They require power throw one. You don't have power throw one? Actually, I'm gonna say you shouldn't be throwing anymore. Here, why don't you take this tempered sword and start slashing? I think that would be a better idea for you. Yeah. Or no, this is a balanced sword. That's even... well. No, the tempered sword's better. The balance is pretty good, though. Oh, and your ankle boots need to be upgraded to these rusty Chaucers. Just try not to get the tetanus from that. Yes, the tetanus. Okay, once again, let me look over your guys' armors. It's all better. It all looks better. And your armor, yeah, what's that awesome green and white suit? Once again, Kasim's was better too. Just slightly in the leg armor, right? And then you guys couldn't equip better stuff. Okay. Just wanted to completely make sure about that one. Alright, so I got some money that way. And actually, it didn't look like my people were too upset with me. I guess they're as upset as they can get. Mounted Ranger. I still need a bit more cash, though. Well, I've got enough for my weekly wages, so... I forgot that my weekly wages went down quite a bit. Guess I'm doing all right, then. Snake Cult Army. The Dread Legion. Both of those are scary. Just gonna avoid you guys. Just patrol the area I had some problems in before. See if there's anyone worth fighting. Some snake cult virgin hunters, I guess. Yeah, just don't go too close to that enemy castle. I don't want to get surprised. I said don't go too close to that enemy castle. That's annoying. I could get ambushed by something popping out of that castle. No, there's no noblemen in the castle that can attack me. Okay. Alright, we're good. Just gonna ride by. A little bit scary. Alright. I'm sure somebody in my party is a virgin. Come on. Don't you want to fight?
Rally on me!
Right, I keep forgetting about my horse and the fact that I need to use my other horse. In fact, can I go to my baggage and then switch horses there? Let's see if I can do that. Hold this position. Access inventory. Yes. This horse is lame. Dude, this horse, it's so lame. So we're going to take the stubborn Jatu. I'm going to ride a cow horse. Woohoo! I'm riding a cow. Oh, did not do it? Did not do it? Well, I've got the cow horse, but I'm still riding my, my not cow horse. Alright, well, next battle. Looks like next battle I'll do that, because it doesn't look like it switches for you. Okay, yeah, you can switch equipment in mid-battle, but not horses. That's a bit too much. Alright, follow me, everyone. I know it's hard to keep up, but just try, okay? I know my horse is so fast that especially you infantry are having trouble, but... I mean, how can I expect you to keep up with a horse? But you nearly freaking can. Some of the faster infantry can nearly keep up with me, which is sad. Alright, come on, people! We've got some snake people to fight. Oh, nice shot, armsman. Alright, rather than taking too many more slings and arrows, let's just move it. Oh, yeah, do you see that intense speed I came at you with? I charged and hit you at full speed! A whole, like, 5 miles an hour. Well, probably more like... probably at 15 miles an hour. I hit you like a full 15 miles an hour. That's an intense spearing. Just the speed. The speed bonus. There's a Netherworld Charger. I was thinking about hopping off my horse and getting on that Netherworld Charger just for the fun of it, but I'm being engaged. Alright, is the battle over? Nearly. Oh, somebody's a toughie. I dealt her damage, but I did not get the last kill. That was Donovan. And she killed somebody. Okay. I have saved the peasant woman. Congratulations, peasant woman. That bardiche is great. Right, I'm gonna put away these so I can put them back and they'll go to the top of the sorting. There we go. Now everything else will go below it. That's better. Alright, male mittens. I'm sorry, Boadice, you don't want these. They're male mittens. Oh, it's a bad joke, but I think she'd prefer female mittens, right? Right? Obviously. Congratulations, Leslie. Hey, just get more. Yeah, you just keep getting smarter. Congratulations, Leslie, you're so smart. Yeah, you better run, you loyal knights. Why don't you go be loyal somewhere else? Alright, I need to get home before... Oh. What's that back there? Who? What? Who? The Sarno Expedition. That's interesting. Don't think I can beat the Sarno Expedition. Okay, so I'm gonna go home. Because I feel like I'm doing pretty well for cash and goods. Oh, it didn't? Come here, you stubborn Jatu hunter. Stop being so stubborn and let me ride you. But I want to go back to my home where I can take care of that town's problems. Oh, hey guys! What are you guys doing? Did I get a summons from the... Oh. A villager begged me to save a town and I forgot about it. Oops. Sorry about that, guys. But I wasn't called by my marshal. Lord Gustav, are you the marshal? Do you mind if I ride with you? I'm at your service, sir. And he asks, my father, Duke Alexis, has been taken prisoner. I don't think... Oh, we need to get the father out of prison. You may be able to pay him ransom, and we can cover your expenses. If you have connections, you may be able to use them to sneak him out. We may try a direct approach. I don't think I'm going to be very good for that task. I mean, persuasion, sure. Pay the ransom, yeah. But I don't have the money. You say you can reimburse me, but I don't have the money at the moment. And I'm not sure that I can guarantee my persuasiveness, so. Oh, you're raiding River Ran. I was hoping you'd fight some troops or castles, but I don't want to raid some town. That's not very nice. Guess I'll watch you do that. I'll set up camp. Okay, thanks to my rents, I might be able to afford one more month of wages. A death cult army is running. I had some heretics. I had some people from the death cult on my side. That's funny. Alright, it looks like there's going to be a bit of an engagement here. Okay, it's an engagement that we do not want to, we do not want to have this engagement, sadly. They've got the larger army. Yeah, sadly I'm going to have to flee with... We're going to have to flee. I was hoping to get into some beneficial engagement of some sorts, but... How are you doing, Lord Garibald? At your service, sir. It's surprising that there's so many lords of this land that I have not met. 10... Oh, two! Two Noldor Rangers! Only two! There was 10 of them, but only two of them are healthy! Okay, they're running from the people of Sarleon, but they're my friends. I'm sorry, Noldors. I mean, I know I'm supposed to be your friends. Hey, I want to be your friends. Let's talk. Hey, let's talk about old time, Noldors.
Hi, Dareth. Hail, Noldor.
Hi, Dareth. Hail, Noldor to you. Yes. Do you think you two are terrifying? Well, yes, you are. But we've got an army, and I think about 50 of us can beat the two of you. I'm not sure, though. I'm really not sure, because these guys are insane. Alright, everyone on me, everyone follow. We do not want to underestimate even two of these guys. Are you an Noldor? You look like a normal person. I'm just gonna back up. Okay, charge, men, charge. Crush them. That's a Noldor? Okay, or no, that was a Sarleon skirmisher. Okay, so that's just one Noldor, one Noldor ranger. How many of us can that one Noldor ranger take out? He already took out a Ravenstern Knight. Okay, just one Ravenstern Knight. A knight for a Noldor. It's not so bad. Still, that's kind of a shame. Alright, but we have captured a ton of prisoners. Because those Noldors. Okay, Empire Armored Crosswoman? Sure. Anyone who's a knight. Who's a knight? You're a squire. That's close enough. It's like a knight minus one. Jatu Lancer? That's like a Jatu knight. Jatu Raider? That's like a crossbow or armored pikeman. You look pretty cool. Who's... Okay, yeah. Oh, Halberdier. Yes, halberds are cool. Armored longbowman? Sure. Alright, I like people with horses. Although horses, obviously having a cavalry army, while still very advantageous on the tactical map, or the strategic map, it's some problems when you fight tactically, because... Yeah, crossbows and spears have been greatly balanced in this game. So one has to be careful. Armored footmen... Man-at-arms, okay. That is all I will take. Still, that bolstered my forces with some elite troops. I'm feeling better again about my army. Of course, the weekly cost just took a big jump, so that's a bit of a concern. But I think we might be able to utilize this to our advantage. Let us once again search for engagements. Well, I'm gonna ride back home. Oh, to go home, I need to go this way. As much as I would like to fight... I'm coming. I shall return shortly. Well, I'm going to return in any case. It's not going to be shortly, because there's a long road. But I am on my way home. Is that... Oh, that is a merchant. That is a merchant from the Bacchus Empire. I am no longer pulling any punches when it comes to the Bacchus Empire. I'm sorry. But You haven't even been that with us that long. Perhaps I can persuade you. Yeah, when you put it when I put it like that, it is very. I am very persuasive when I want to be. All right. I need money. So I demand from you money. There's a toll. 600 dinars. That's not really a lot of money. I want everything you have. I'm sorry. I guess I was lying about giving you. I thought you had more money than that. I'm sorry.
This way.
I mean, if you can afford an army of 60 people, you probably can pay more wages than that, right? Of course, you're probably like me, where you won't be able to afford much if I take all your money, but not my problem. Sorry. All right, follow me, men. My cow horse. I'm riding a cow. Horse. It's so much nicer to have a fast horse again. Oh-ho! Alright, yes, charge. Cut them down, men. We have nothing to fear. Oops, ow. My horse! Holy crap! That thrown weapon really hurt my horse. I don't want this horse to become lame. Bit short with my lance there. Stop it. Legionnaires giving my people a hard time. I'll poke you through the head. Maiden cavalry. Armored pikemen didn't see that coming. Don't like it when my horse gets, or when I lose my velocity. Ooh, that was close. Put my shield up at the right time there. Okay, and right in my horse's neck. Oh, poor boy. Oh, my horse. Look at you. Look what they've done to my cow horse. Oh, we need medical attention here! Okay. Okay. I love the damage effect, so it's kind of cool. Old banded armor. Most of my armor is better than that. Garbage for nice stuff. Ooh, an immortal helm. Wow, that's nice. That is quite nice. And we need better helmets. We're having to go up some nice stuff here. Alright, well that was a nice battle as far as the equipment we got. Still having to deal with space issues. I want more space now. I feel sad about the amount of dinars I'm going to have to leave behind from this. Ankle boots, no, okay. And then in exchange for that we'll take this and that. And pretty sure I can get one more thing that's better somewhere. I wish I could organize things from cheapest to most expensive like they have initially. These bent steel for the fur. Empire halberd. That's nice. Okay. Sir Alistair, your helmet is not as good as this battered immortal helm. There, and now you've got a crest. So people will see you coming. You may not be a chicken, but you've got a crest. Oh. Rusty faceplate is the same as a guard helmet. This looks better than that one. With just the open face and just the nose protector. I think these guard helmets are funny because they've got that nose protector. But, I mean, you need to keep your nose. You need to keep your nose clean out there, my friends. And the only way to do that is to have a good nose protector. Or the Jatu War Helmet has that too. But I mean, that is kind of a weak spot, but it seems like... How many blows does that nose protector thing actually deflect, I wonder? I've seen that on a lot of historical helmet designs, but I wonder how many times one of those nose protectors has actually deflected a blow in history. That makes me curious. I mean, probably somewhere along the line it worked. It's definitely a terrible place to take a blow, so I can kind of understand the logic. It just is a small bit that looks funny, that just makes me think, well, is it useful or not? Yeah. You can't write anything better, right? Okay, Oh yeah, you need a better helmet. You need a much better helmet. I can give you the Jatu War Helmet for now. Did we have anything better than that? And then you can have the mail mittens too. There you go. Good enough. Although Sir Rain probably should have a better thing. Should probably be getting some of the better equipment we have available. All right, you can't wear any better armor. This is a reinforced mail shirt, so it's probably the best you'll get. Oh, those gloves are ragged. Well, we'll deal with that. There you go. Next page. And those gloves are ragged too. Ooh, these are battered. They're battered and delicious. So rough helmets. Do we have anything better than that? Yeah, this old feared Svein. No, this kettle hat. The old kettle. There you go. Alright. Bent black iron spear. What do I have? I've got a black iron spear, but this one's a little bit worse. But somebody could use it, I guess. So wait, that was you. You got a kettle hat now. Kasim has that hat. You've got that hat. Alright. Our helmets have been upgraded. Ooh boy! Level up!
Ah, River BB, I would carry you off to my people, did I not fear awakening after a night of passion, only to find my throat sealed. I joy in fighting beside you.
I thank you, Kasim, and I greatly enjoyed battle when you were at my side. You make rather an effective team, I think.
Interesting that they decided to have that exchange have voices. That was interesting. I would carry you. So he was saying that directly. I thought he was saying that to me, but he was saying that directly to Riva. I would carry you off to my bed if I didn't expect to find my throat slit the next morning? I would carry you off to my bed, as in, I would forcefully take you. But I know you'd kill me. Isn't that great? Wow. Guess I need to work on my flirting skills. I didn't know. Apparently my flirting skills are a bit behind. I don't think that flirting works that much in the real world. That's or apparently I have no idea what works. Apparently I don't know how flirting works. I'm not. That's a type of flirting that I have. Yeah, never mind. Just. Apparently I need to have an update of my flirting skills, because I never in a million years would I think that that would work. I never thought in a million years that that would work, saying that to a lady. It's like, I would, if he told me this, that he was going to say it, I'd be like, you know, Kasim, you probably shouldn't say that, because you're going to lower your chances there. But no, it seemed to work. But I still don't recommend that as a course of action. If there's a lady that you like in your life, I would not recommend using that particular line. That probably only is going to work in this video game. Or, yeah, I can't even imagine if you went back in time to medieval times, as it were, that that would work. I like the idea of the heavy double axe just because its attack power is so crazy. But a little bit hard to land a blow. Barclay Sapper, Javen the blade. Oh, ransom one of my... I don't want to ransom my companions. I'm looking for the companion that left, but I guess she won't show up for a while. Some robbers. I might as well, while I'm passing through. Excuse me, robbers, would you mind going off to the left? Yeah, my destination's off to the left, yeah, so I prefer to lead you that way. That's a tactic I use. I choose, if there's a direction I want to go, I try to lead the enemy that way. So that if the enemy does not want to turn that way, I'll engage them faster. And if they do turn the way I want them to turn, then good, I'm traveling towards my destination. So it's kind of like a win-win. A win-win strategy of pursuing your opponents. Oh! Gotcha! Notorious outlaw, you weren't paying attention. That guy was. Ooh. Yeesh. Ooh, that's some arrows. That was a bit of a lag, too. Oh, my horse! My cow horse! They took half the health of my cow horse. What happened, cow horse? Probably an arrow happened. Ah, I stabbed your horse! I just realized that I can use the block function to cancel one of my swings if I need to. So if I think I'm not going to land a blow, I can quickly block and try to swing again. Also, I can quickly block just to block attacks, obviously. So, I mean, there's two advantages to cancel an attack using the block, is that A, you can line up a swing more easily, but B, you might accidentally block an arrow if you're canceling your attacks using a block. Take that, horse! Oh, there's another horse. We gotta do something about that. Okay, you're free, my friend. The horse that was blocking you has been slain. Gotcha! Yeah! That was a nice stabbing. Two of my Jatu Lancers were wounded. Alright, I'm making money again. This is good. Not gonna bother with all that.
I'm sure that you, at least, my dear Lisa, can appreciate the deplorable lack of decent food in Pendor. What do your stupid confreres serve at feasts? Not roasted reptile, one assumes.
That's kind of a... You were saying that in kind of a weird tone. It kind of makes it sound like you're making fun of her. That's... Sir Alistair has a different voice than what I imagined. But I like these voiced... I like the voice files. But he called it Pendor. Not like Pendor. Welcome to Food in Pendor. Not roasted reptiles, one assumes. No, frogs. Frog legs, right?
Roasted reptiles?
Roasted reptile?
Certainly not.
Certainly not. We prefer organically grown vegetarian fare.
Ah, okay.
We never eat meat. The very thought of doing so is revolting.
But snakes? They're mostly eating meat.
I fondly recall my father's words. He had an exceptionally skilled torturer
right.
who could keep a victim shrieking throughout several dozen courses. From the peacock tongues through the chine of beef, their screams were quite stimulating to the appetite.
I find the concept of torture during dinner parties most intriguing, I must say.
Alyssa, I didn't know you were like that. Okay, Alyssa, I've lost respect for you, too. You're a vegetarian, but you like the idea of people being tortured during meat-eating things? Oh, it's just... the morals of these people are so weird. It's like... Well, I mean, it is. It's like... It was a different time. It's a different time in a different land. But, yeah, from a modern perspective, I have a little bit of trouble keeping up with it. Okay, so if I defeat this army, I'm going to get a lot of new friends, and there's only 46 of them. I accept the challenge.
Jatu, our lances are sharp, our arms are strong. Fear us and perish.
Jatu, okay. Jatu, we will see how well you do, Jatu.
No further.
Come and get us, Jatu. Oh. A Jatu for you! Oh, I like that, Jatu for you. He's a Jatu for you! Oh, I'm getting a little bit of lag there. Everyone's following me! Hey, friends, I need you! Everyone! I'm very popular! I am the dream is... it's the dream. I'm so popular now. Oh, I'm not popular anymore! My popularity is dead. Okay, well... I tried to stab that guy, and he tried to stab me, and only one of us was successful. Sadly, in this case, it was not me. My aim was not true. Jatu. Jatu? Oh, it was a Jatu for me! Oh. 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 Oh, that hurts. Right there. And my cow horse did not save me. Well, my troops are doing fine. At least it was a noble distraction, my friend. That one Jatu battle rider was doing pretty good. You fought well, my opponent. That's cool how far out you can zoom. Yeah, I'm getting low frames. Because my computer's having trouble handling all the data. But it's cool. The perspective is cool. Look at that. That's scenic. That looks neat. This mod is awesome. Are you guys doing all right? Okay, guys, gather up. Tell you what, gather up. They're fighting... We have better numbers, but they're fighting better because they're spreading us out. In fact, I'm starting to worry that they might win. Alright, guys, are we gathering up? Yeah, gather up, everyone. Now fight them. Please don't lose. I don't know why, but my camera likes to flip out sometimes when I'm doing that. Okay, good. That was close. That fight was so much closer than I was hoping. They had some very good troops, and they gave us the runaround. Well, fortunately, they had a lot of prisoners, so we'll recoup our losses. Yeah, all right. Except for Boo for me. Okay, so we took some losses, but here's a feared Sifain heavy archer. Here's a Dishar, and a Dervish, and a Bladesman, a Kirigard, he's awesome, Ravenstern Ranger, yes, yes please, who else, the Maiden Cavalry, oh yes, we like maidens, yes we do, for multiple reasons. The Wardens and the Heavy Infantry. The rest of you, especially the Mercenaries, are... Well, no. Okay, I'll take the two Armored Footmen. But the rest of you are a bit too weak to join us, and the Mercenaries are too expensive. But still, we just about broke even. Nice. And a Hardened Helmet, a Gray Courser. Okay. Yeah, none of this stuff is really... better than stuff we own, but it's worth money, so get rid of this stuff and take the expensive stuff. Alright, beyond that, now we're getting to the stuff we're breaking. Oh, okay, good enough. Ka-ching, more money. Alright, and then there's the demon worshippers. We could attack them. I'm not feeling so healthy though, so should I be pursuing the demon worshippers? I only have 37 healthy troops, so actually I should not be pursuing these demon worshippers. If I did not have my friend here, the demon worshippers are not fleeing from me. They're fleeing from the Duke. So, I'm gonna wait here for some time, just to recover. And if that demon worshipper army is still nearby, Is that a pair of forest outlaws? A pair of forest outlaws. Oh, they have a camp. Okay. I'll just hang out here. I can make some money here. Wait, Sarlian's not at war with me. Reports. Faction relations. It's just the Bacchus Empire still. Alright. I will fight with good old forest outlaws. For we need the experience. Your luck has run out. I have discovered your lair.
Rally on me!
Rally on me, my friends. I do have a tendency to leave my archers behind a bit when I do this. Nice, Sir Rain! Alright, yep. Just charge, man. Their cavalry, as usual, is angry at me. No, you don't. Gotcha. Nope. Got you! Yes, got you. No. Alright, yeah, this is over. Just gonna get in there and do some damage. That was nice. Oh-ho! Slash. Got him. A dungeon, no! Say it isn't so. I thought that was a good hit. Wow. Okay, I guess I kind of hit with the hilt of my sword, but I took 52 damage? He point blanked with an arrow. Yeah, I didn't get the full swing. I was turning my horse and turning into the slash, so I thought it would work, but. Ouch! Ouchie! Ouchie, ouch. Ooh, a rusty greathelm. That's great. Right. Storage issues. Well, this isn't worth much money. Throw away the cheap stuff. Take the expensive gear. Yeah. Not much more expensive, but there were some choice pieces of equipment. Alright, now this is a rusty greathelm. 51? You got 52. Okay. Sir Alistair, you need, or no, you just take off your helmet whenever you're talking to me, right? You've got one of those helmets. Donovan's got that. This has got that. Who had no helmets? Did somebody have no? No, everyone had a helmet now. Everyone has a helmet. But Sir Rain, I'd like you to have a better helmet. Next page. Leslie. Can have that. Okay. I guess our helmets are getting pretty much equivalent now, so not really too worried at beyond that point. Okay. I'm going to go to Marleon's and sell. Because I need to sell stuff. But I would like to try to gather up as much money as I can for the future. Because I want to be able to go on a campaign without worry of money. Or, I'd like to save up money and upgrade my town. One way or another, I want money. Money is now my objective. I used to have other objectives, but now it's primarily cash. The earning of said cash. Hey, my iron bred charger is no longer lame. 38 speed... Yeah, I don't think my Ironbred Charger had any special properties, so I guess I'm going to switch back to my Ironbred Charger despite the fact that it is significantly slower. But when it was lame, it was so slow. Okay, so. But I wouldn't mind, like, a really fast horse. Like, I wouldn't mind this Spirited Griffin Warhorse here. This is so expensive. Oh, and this is an old kettle hat. You can make yourself some old kettle corn out of that. pet-based food. I only eat whatever I can cook in my hands. And I'll buy cabbages. Maiden Scouts. Quorum of Bray. I'm looking for one of my companions. But she's apparently not out there, so... I guess not. The merchants. You're fighting with the merchants, huh? Destroy the brigands! What ho, brigands! Or the demon worshippers. I'll take either. Who? Whoa. I promise that your defeats will be glorious. That's a weird voice. We only have 48 troops fit for battle? I didn't realize that a lot of us were still wounded. Okay, so this fight is going to be a lot harder than I expected. Okay, hold position, men. Hold positions. No further. This spot, no further. Hold this position. Are they not attacking? Doesn't look like they're attacking us. I got hit by an arrow. It was on my shield. Gotta be careful. Yeah, that's... Oh, bolts. Bolts. That's why the velocity's so fast. Okay, they're firing a lot at me. They've got this ridge. Well, they've got a lot of archers, and they're right behind a ridge. So just attack. If we just attack, we'll have the advantage. Because they won't be able to fire their arrows. Yeah. Hit their troops first. And deny their archers. Their archers are being denied right now. This gives us the advantage. Engage while we have the chance. Gotcha, you bastard! Ride them down! I will run you through! Nice block. Well, I'm dealing a lot of damage at any rate. Ooh, close! Gotcha! Gotcha! Double kill! Oh no, I didn't kill that guy, but I killed him when I trampled on him. I almost killed that guy before with my spear, but he barely survived. I like trampling people to death. That's kind of funny. Alright, yeah, that wasn't so bad. I was kind of scary looking, but my tactics were very good that time. My tactics have not always been the best, but that time it was very... I'm pleased with my tactics there. Alright. Access the item pool. As I feel like I did a good job of identifying the fact that their archers were being denied, and that I could engage their troops, and just engage their cavalry without their archers having a say in the fight whatsoever, so... That was nice. I like that. We're back on top, people. Your ruck has run out. Did you just see what happened to those heretics? You are not heretics. You're not nearly as powerful as those demon worshippers. I would just surrender if I were you. I mean, you don't have a chance. However... Okay, that was a bit of an exchange. Men! Charge, men! My horse... Is my horse lame again? My horse received 284 damage. Wow. Okay. My shield's becoming a pincushion! Tink, bink, bonk, bink. Okay, let me draw my sword. I'm gonna switch shields. Don't you... an arrow in the side of the neck. Okay, he did not. I'm gonna cleave your head. I'm gonna bring this sword down on your head so hard. A hunter horse! Just a horse! This is why I kill horses. This is why I killed horses, because horses are out to get me. Me and horses... I have one goal now. Run me over, will you? Well, actually, I can mount. Oh, no, the fight's over. I'll teach you. Okay. Oh. You know, and I'm judging other people for cruelty, and look at me, I'm just a horse murderer. Hey, don't look at me, I'm a horse murderer. Yeah, so... I mean, who am I to talk? Who am I to judge other people? So What kind of courser was that? Let's sway back that one. That's kind of nice. Speed 30. Not really that great. What kind of horse was this? A stubborn courser. Yeah, it's pretty fast. A battered kite. Gold and water horse. Water horse? It's not a seahorse. It's not a seahorse, it's a water horse. And the difference is that a water horse is actually the size of a horse and has a horse's head and a fish body. You see, a seahorse, yeah, it's different. It's different from a seahorse. It's hard to explain why, but it is, okay? It's a water horse. You mean a seahorse? No, a water horse. Now shut up. Yeah. Okay, done. It's a water horse! More demon worshippers. Alright, I will kill these demon worshippers, and then I'm gonna take a break, because I've been playing for a long time. You get back your demon worshippers. Are you afraid of me? Yeah. Yeah, you're afraid of me. There's only 39 of you. I've got 44 people. I've got 64 people, but, you know, some of us are a bit wounded and stuff. Alright, let's engage. Well, that's not much of a... If your enemy surrenders, you've got to at least give them hope of survival. I mean, you've just removed any incentive for me to surrender whatsoever. That's not good negotiating skills. Hold this position here, man. I want you to gather up the archers. They seem to be pulling back. Alright, rally on me, man. Okay, hold this position. This is a nice little hill. Hold position on the hill. And I'm gonna flank them. Oh, it looks like they're coming for you. Okay, well, yeah, let's just charge them. I'll try to break up their formation. My horse is charged for 25 damage. That's a lot charging. Oh! Hey! I got a blood sword. That seemed pretty nice. I was hearing a weird noise. That was a weird demon kind of noise. I'm playing with these infantry here. Don't you? Oh, okay. Blocked that one, barely. Yeah, they're making, like, demon noises. Which kind of makes sense, being demon worshippers. I'm just slowly working these guys down. It's kind of scary, though. Oh, that's like an undead. That's why he's making weird noises. He's actually like a skeleton. These guys are skeletons. I got killed by a skeleton, a blood-sworn witch. I just realized they were skeletons, and I got killed by it because I just realized I should have mortal fear of the undead. That's why. I see, interesting. Let's look at that. It's a female skeleton lady. How are the rest of you guys doing? That actually got a lot closer than I wanted it to be. Alright, nice one, Sarley and Halberdier. For skeleton ladies, they had very well filled out bodies, I must say. The rest of their... They seem to fill out the armor quite well for a skeleton. That's my points. For male or women, or male or female. But it was... Just they tend to make females have tight clothing because they want to sell video games or sex sells, whatever. But it's just weird. Sexy skeletons? Sexy skeletons, okay. usually of the undead, they are the least sexy because, there's not much there. But sure, why not? If it's female and a video game, I mean, if you're not making it sexy, you're missing out on a huge opportunity, apparently. All right, well, they were scarier than I expected. And I got stabbed again. None of my people are healthy anymore. It's so hard to stay healthy these days, right, guys? All right, so Donovan, I like you to be smart because you are our trainer, and that's cool. But get some iron flesh so that you survive more, too. Sir Rain. I want you to just get stronger, I guess? Yeah. I want you to actually be one of my strong guys. And tough. And Ensign, yes, more medical. We need medicals right now. Wound treatment, first surgery, and we'll do first aid last. First aid is last aid. More like last aid, because of my priorities. Pendor Cavalry. Okay, then, so how are we feeling? Wound treatment is being done by Alyssa, because she's like one of the few people that isn't wounded. This is why I give everyone wound treatment, because sometimes there isn't anyone that's healthy on your side, and so the last person left is the person that does the wound treatment. But I've managed to get my money up and my weekly cost down. And that was the objective. Ooh, running from the Duke's party? I will help you, my Duke friend, Duke Elfwine.
Crush them!
We will crush them together. I'm surprised I'm allowed to participate considering how unhealthy I am. Oh, my friends aren't coming. My friends aren't coming. Hang on. I don't want my troops to die if we're the only ones dying. Alright, I don't want to be the one to take all the casualties. I hit you pretty hard, but didn't quite kill you. Again, hard hits, no cigar. Oh, dang it, 85 damage. Even if I was at full health, I would have died. All right, just get that battle over with. That's better. Yeah, because I sent my troops out first, I actually took some casualties. Which is a shame. I took 4 casualties. But, now this guy's happy with me, so. There's that. And I get 1 green ragged piece of Spirit Fane clothing. I feel like I'm getting slightly under-rewarded here. I mean, we took the most casualties in that fight. Okay, to Marleon's. I am very late for that summons back to my hometown. I hope my hometown is doing okay. Oh, these guys don't have money. I've been selling to you too much too recently. Reclaim, reclaim, reclaim. No, I don't want to buy something. I always want to reclaim the items. What did I buy? Okay, where is it? Return price. There we go. Okay, you've got no money. You'll receive 420 dinars. Buying price. Well, what did I sell? Oh, there it is. Or something. I don't know what I sold now. Just, oh, yeah, reclaim price. There it is. Thank you. Okay, so who actually has money that I can sell to? There we go. Ka-ching. Arms merchant. Okay, you got 2,000. That's more like it. Anything new in the tavern? Nope. And I should be careful about going out at night. I could have been attacked by bandits at night, and I could have lost my money because I only have 5% health, so that was a foolish action I just took there. Alright. Gonna wait a little bit, get my health back. Observe. Okay. Hello there, Jatu Warband. You've got a squire at arms that I would like to capture. Sure, I'm gonna follow you. Jatu!
Huzzah, Jatu!
Oh, huzzah! Oh yes, good sir, huzzah! Huzzah, Jatu! I like the word huzzah. Yes, I find the Jatu very entertaining.
This way.
Oh yes, good, huzzah, good sir! Huzzah! Right. 121 damage to your horse. You, sir, have a tough horse. Ooh, that was kind of close. Alright, I don't want to be fighting all their cavalry by myself. Oh crap, oh crap, oh crap. Guys! Guys, where are you guys? I need some help. Help! I'm gonna just run back to my friends. Help me! Help me! Yeah, help me, guys. I still didn't receive as much help as I was hoping. Alright, good, 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 good job. Alright, Herod, how dare you pursue me amongst my troops? Pursuing me amongst my infantry, that is foolish indeed. Foolish to the extreme. You don't have a spear, I do. I win. He should have switched to his bow again. Last time I dealt with that, it was rather effective. Okay, our men are getting ripped up because they've kind of spread out. Men, hold this position. Rally, rally, men. If we spread out too much, their horses will have the advantage, as they will be able to ride to pick us off. So gather up. Infantry have the advantage when we're clustered up. Their horses will lose their momentum, and then we will overrun them. But if they can charge through again and again, then they will give us a lot of issues. So rally. Rally, my troops, rally. Rally and hold position. Alright, now we can attack, now that you've gathered up again. Gotcha. Alright, I'm a bit more proud of my personal fighting there. I did a good job, considering I had almost no experience, or no health, and I killed a bunch of people. I think that's pretty good. Brigands, one rogue black heart knight, and one red brotherhood thief. Yes. Welcome. Welcome to our party. Lamor, that's nice. I think we've got better armor in general, but it will sell quite nice. I'm glad we have someone with very high looting skill. This is probably making me a lot of money. Right. Okay, so the Bacchus Empire and Ravenstern have made peace. I no longer have anyone to fight with other than brigands. So I will fight with the brigands. Your luck has run out, brigands. Prepare to die, brigands. I only have 25 troops left that are healthy. Let's do this. Come on, buddy. Okay, well, I hit you. Oh, wait. Hold your fire? Why did I say hold your fire? Oops, I was too busy commanding my troops, I hit a small rock. Why did that small rock absorb all my momentum? Well, it's better than me falling off my horse, which would probably be the more realistic thing. Okay, yeah, come on, guys. Ooh, that rogue Blackheart Knight just lanced one of my guys really hard. Okay. You're not gonna shoot me. All right, ride him down. He was shooting at me, of all the people. Alright. Very good. I lost an Empire Knights. That was the one Empire Knight I had. That was the only Empire Knight I had. Nice, we've leveled up. I'll let those guys handle that brigand group. Ooh, desperate highwaymen. You won't be desperate for long. Sarah the Fox gains more agility. And then more. You've got a lot of athletics. You've got a shield. Maybe you want some shield skill or more weapon mastery. Yeah, master weapons. That will make you more effective in the long run. Go ahead and become a weapon master. At ease. Congratulations. What do I want you to do? What do you do? What is your deal, Deez? I guess I'm just giving you more agility because you're kind of an agility character. But more strength would be good for you, too. Hey, how about more strength? Strength and agility. You're kind of both. Adonja. Now you... Again, I'm making you stronger as well. You're not one of my intelligence characters. So, power strike for you. Congratulations. I'm not going to worry about your weapon skills. Alright, good. More power. I want to go back to Marleon, so could you guys kind of flee in the direction of Marleon? Thank you. Alright, your luck has run out. It's 26 versus 26? Oh. we're getting... I am really taxing my troops here. Alright, well, we're gonna have to be more careful then. Because I keep getting my men wounded and then doing another battle and getting my men wounded. And then doing another battle. This has been constant fighting for quite a while. Alright, so I'm gonna get the attention of the enemy cavalry like I do so well. And then I'm going to lead the enemy cavalry amongst my troops. Tear them apart, men! That guy's got a water horse on his shield. That's not a seahorse. It's a water horse. And now that I know that, now that I have that information, I know your weakness. Clearly. Alright, well this is going so... Yeah, we've got this fight won. Definitely. We've taken out their cavalry. Follow me, men. We're getting nothing but kills. We're not taking any casualties, and those were the elite troops. So now we just have the archers, and I can just ride through and stab them really easy. I just got two. There's three archers down. There's four archers down. There's five archers down. Six archers down. Ooh, that was great. That was great. There's I didn't get that one, but still, just ride through. It's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Oh, that was fun. Stab, stab, stab. Oh, the lancing. Repeated fast lancing. Oh, that was fun. All right. I think that is a good place to end this session. Let us take whatever good items they offer us. Good enough, I suppose. Is there any cheap items I have? Well, this is only worth 9 dinars. I will deny that. Good enough, and I'll take this light crossbow. Or, I guess... Yeah, I'll take this for then. Yeah, okay. Done. Good enough. Everything else is pretty much equivalent in cost value. Okay, and Kasim is level 10. I will do Kasim's level. While I do my outro, thank you very much for watching this episode of Mountain Blade Prophecy of Pendor. I thank you for watching, and I will see you again. Well, I guess I gotta figure out what I'm gonna do with this guy first. A spotting, and so maybe it's just a bit too soon for the outro. A weapons master, and very good. All right, so that's it. I'll see you again in the next game and the next video. Good night.